an average man with an average job, $1.50 a week. You know, get up in the morning and go to the shop. It takes a while to get where I'm going. I walk on my feet on the street. I wish there was a better way to get there. Well, the train's far away and I'm still left on my shoes. I'm a passenger shopping. I look at the sign, it says automobiles for sale. I don't want no GM and Chrysler is no win. Ford is where I'm going. The sign says bye 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 for $2.65. Before it was $8.50. It's in Lizzie, they call it, but I call it Model T. Goes 45 and starts with a crank. 10 gallon fuel and 20 HP. Oh yeah, oh Model T. It only comes in black. Oh, oh yeah, Model T. An assembly line. We started in 1913. It makes work quick when you're needing a fix. Interchangeable parts are a blessing. Tell the guy that I'm ready to buy, but I don't have enough money to spend. He says that's okay. I think I know a way. For weekly purchase plan works great. Give up $5 a week until you pay the debt. So I get in the car and I go for a ride. It looks to not look great. And the rattling and feel when I'm feeding through the fields make my stomach ache. But it's a small price to pay to drive my brand new Model T. Oh, Model T. My brand new Model T. Model T.